Hi, everyone. Today, I'm going to. Today I'm wearing a headphone, so it will sound much better. I guess without squeaking. And today we're gonna do World Tour Season 3 on our Wall of China. So we're basically gonna start off with up here, then a smooth sandstone stairs. There and then place smooth sandstone stairs on that block. Just like that. Then after you're done that, like this, you put these chiseled sandstone on top. Then for that curve, then you put another two here, and then repeat the same steps. Like that. And make sure it's not five or other numbers than four. That's floating. You use a smooth sandstone block, and then you put two slabs, and then one of this, and that piece, like that. Then put some chisel sandstone on top of there, like that. Like this. Then you put, see, this is one and then two, and build three more blocks. That makes five in total. Place the slabs right here and make it a double layer so that, yeah, then you can connect it like this. You just then after two blocks you place another one like this, then another two like that, and then you do the same thing like this and there, and it's time for bed. Block there. Then you repeat that on the other side, or you can count like this, 1, 2, and then here on this side, that's 1, and that's 1. 1, 2, 2. One more on that side like that. Like this, 2. Like that. There. Then there. 1, 2. And then the final one here. And then at the end of it, you can either put this. You can do a decoration like that. And then this. 4. Like that. Yeah. Then you fill in the walls. For the top, you do this. That looks kind of good. Oh, and this is my first time building this, so I'm not sure if it's gonna work out good. You guys wanna watch? If you guys wanna skip to the end of the video and see how it turns out, you can do that. Because I used to take photo shots and then put it on my front cover of the video. It's called thumbnail. Used to be on the thumbnail, and then so you know what it looks like, but I forgot how to do it, and my dad's too lazy to help me, so I have to not do that. So you might want to skip to the end. Like this. Now it's all placed up. Oh, just forgot about something. There. Now let's see how it looks. Oh, it looks pretty good. Now, you'll just need to place a lot of slabs here. Like this. And if you didn't watch my other two videos, we've officially gotten the device computer. So that means it's much more easier and much more harder at the same time. So now on this side, you can just copy what I just did here. Like that. Then on this side, you see, this is how it's gonna turn out. Or you could put any decoration on it, because it's kind of blank. Kind of, you see it? Kind of blank. Or, you could dig this section out. Like this. There. There, like that, and then put this, the chiseled sandstone, like that. I don't know how to explain this now. Help. Okay. Yay. And then here, you place another lane. Like this. Hey, why did I do that? Or you could do another design, but I'll give you an example, like a design example. I said it backwards. Why am I so dumb? Okay, there. Like that. Just right. Yeah, this looks better, right, guys? I'm not sure if it looks better. Let's see, and oh, it looks good. And on the inside, people can walk like that. Then, for the other one, we'll need a big space. We'll do the entrance. Like this. You build 3, 4, 5. 5. 5 like that. Like, normally. And then, place a block here, like this. And then another here, and then here, and then two here, and then another one here, like that. You see how it makes like a upside down stair thingy? Now put two here, and then let me count. 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2. Okay, I don't know how to count. And then, this is the hard part. Oh man. And then, here, and here, and here, and here. I think, yeah. And then you place a block right here. Like this. Like this. Just gonna place it like that, and I'm totally not struggling. How do I do this? Like this, and then on this side you place another like that, and I did it wrong right now. Then place another one here, and then break that one, and then place it there, if I'm right. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3. Okay, and then place two here again, and break the first two you placed. And then place two here, wait, I placed it wrong, like that. Then, right here, 1, 2, and then, yeah. So right here, you see this angle? You just put 3 here, I think. Yeah, like this. And then you build a post like that. There. Like that, and that's how big the entrance will be. I think I made it a little too big. But I'll try my best to make it that big. So, now, what did I just do? No, yeah, it's like this. Now, now you need some different blocks, I think. You'll need piston, redstone. Just my brother. He's trying to open the door. Then right here. Then like that, you place smooth sandstone there. And then the smooth sandstone will go here. So, I'll need to pop up some here, right? Yeah, that's perfect. So dig 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 blocks like that, and then it's time for bed. Somebody help me. Okay, finally. Oh, I don't like chewing sand in my bed. Okay. Like that, remember you dig four and then like that. Then after you do that, you place another two here. Okay. Another two here, what I just said. Then like this. Then these will push right here, and these will push here, and then go down here. One. Oh yeah. Two. That, and then place one here and go up here. Then place the piston right here facing up and do that another three times on its side like that. Just gonna do that. There. Like that. Now, dig another hole like that. Like this. Now, place two blocks like that. Go over here. Place three like that. Then line up redstone like this. And then make a staircase up here. No, wait. Let me. Yeah, just yeah, like that. A staircase like that. Like this. No, wait. Like this, look, you see how this turns? And then keep it at that level. Like this. Then keep it at that level, place it over here. Then do that. And go over here. Like this. And then redstone on top. And you may not know that I'm a guy who really, really, really loves redstone. I have no idea why. So that's why I'm using a lot of redstone for this build. And write in the comments, redstone is really simple because, yeah, it is simple. Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. Okay. So it goes up here. If I'm right. Am I right? Yeah. So then we'll need to keep it at that exact level. I don't know why I need to say that. And I don't know why I'm spinning in circles. Okay. And yeah, I need some help. Now, right here, well, I'm keeping it at this level. Like that. Then, where's the pistons? The pistons are over there, and then dig to the pistons. Like that. If the pistons are there, place a block right here. After you place the block there, you place redstone like this. And then you place the staircase all the way up here. And then you need one of these. Like this. Then right here, actually we need a repeater here. So that it activates both at one time. like this. Like that. Does that make sense? Because I don't think it'll make sense for you. And I don't know which way this redstone will go, so I'll just put it like that. Okay, yeah. And then after you do that, you put another redstone there. Okay, there. Then after you fill that in, I forgot to say that. Then, over here, you build this, like that, to cover all that redstone. Like this. Yeah. Yeah, like that. And I haven't connected those, so I'm probably gonna, yeah. So right here, ends here, so then you're gonna use that redstone. Then, place it here, and it goes up here. Right, and then you know here, you place a block here, like this, and then go up, and then make this. It's basically a door, some people know. I mean, yeah, only some. See, look. So, this will go up and then that will go down. Oh my god. And then, place pistons. No, place one, two blocks up, like that. If you want to build it more easier. Like that. Then, gonna place pistons here, and then this pistons. Yes. Then after you place those pistons, I have no idea why I have a gap here. Okay, there. Now all those pistons are placed. We need to line them up with redstone. Everybody knows that pistons need redstone. Like that. Then place this. This. There. And then you place another here. And then two more like that. Then right here, you place another grass block and repeater. Then this, right here, a repeater. Then, like this, you place a grass block here. Then like that. Like that. See now? If right here it's on, then it'll activate this whole thing. If I'm right, though. So right here, from the front, it looks like this. Here there's nothing, so, and then cover this part off. Up. Not off. Totally, I didn't say off. No one heard off, okay? No one heard it. No one heard off. I said, no one heard off. This is just gonna look weird. Then place slabs here. I have no idea why did I do that. And then, place box here. I have no idea why. Oh. Oh. And fix these because they look like eyes. There. Now it's enter and exit like that. Yeah. Now over here, we need a way to get this redstone line on top of here. So place a redstone dust right there and then place it here. Then make a circle like that. And then right here, wait. Just right here will be the spot. And then put one more layer like that. Wait. Am I doing this correct? Wait. And then, this, you place like that. And then you place this and that. There. And then you go over here. This leads you up. Then you place two more layers, not one. Wait. I don't need that. Guys, just restart this. That. I don't know why. Okay, guys, yeah. Yeah, after this video, I need to go to the washroom. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, and then I'm sleeping. Yeah, and then fix this problem now. Because this problem is kind of annoying. See, look, this redstone circuit. Why can't I go? Oh. Okay. Okay. Then the redstone goes up here, right? Now, I need a layer right here. Like that. Like this. What should I do? Then make one more layer. I have no idea why. Don't ask me why in the comments below. Please don't ask me why. Ask me. Nobody heard ox, alright? Just yeah, nobody heard ox. Nobody. Nope. No, nobody. Then you place another block. I don't know. Here. Like that. No, like this. Like this, and then up. Wait, and then keep it at this level. And then connect this over here. And then. And then right here, place a repeater, not two, just one. And then fill this up with redstone. Why am I so into redstone today? There. And that. Then it leads down here. Yes, it splits. Then it goes over here, and then this repeater is this way. This one is like that, and then over here. Like that. Everyone got it? So then after that, there's a supposed to be a redstone torch there. I'm gonna grab that in a second. Like that. Alright. Yeah. Thank you. then cover this up. I didn't know why I didn't talk. Totally because I didn't know how to speak. And I'm not showing you the funny part. Yeah, I don't know why. It's just private. Not. Yeah. Okay, never mind. I don't know how to explain this. And yeah, I totally don't know how to explain this. I totally do not. Now this side. Oh my. And God, please help me. There. Oh my. Okay, and then here. Wait. And then build these walls up, which takes a lot of time. Like this. And do that like a million times. And then you're finished. There. Now it should be like this if you're finished all of those blocks, which I know you're not because you haven't subscribed to me yet. Guys, can you please help me subscribe? I'm trying to get to at least 1,000 subscribers. Right now I only have like 20 or 18 or a low number of subscribers. Please, anybody who watched this, please subscribe and comment down below what do you think I should build next, because I'm doing a world tour of famous structures, so you can help me out by clicking that subscribe button and typing in the comments what I should do. What famous structure I should do next. I already did the did some of them. I'll tell you what I did so far. Yeah, I'll tell you that. So far, I've done. Why am I covering this up? Okay, boing, here, boing, there. So, so far, I've done the, what's it called again? The Eiffel Tower, and I've done the, and I've done the Pyramid of Giza. Everyone got it? Because if you had one of those ideas, that idea vanished. Because I already did it, that thing vanished, and we're almost finished. We just have to grab a redstone torch and a button. Redstone torch. Okay. Now you just need to put one here, like that. Now everything should be on. Why is there a gap? Oh. Huh? And you should kind of check before you do that. Why? Oh! And make sure there's no redstone on top of here, which there isn't. Then you're gonna get the redstone dust again. Because you're supposed to. Now it should work, guys. I figured out the problem. Yep, you're supposed to place redstone on top of the thing. Yeah, you know. Okay, and oh my God. Bruh. Okay, yeah, do this. Oh my God, I'm so dumb. There. Now, that's how you make the entrance. Let me just break this and see how it... Yeah, if you can break that, then it would look like this. So I'm just going to place all those blocks. And then how to open it is like this. You place a button all the way. Oh my god! I got smushed to death. Okay, and then you can't open it again. Yeah, that's how you make the entrance. Yeah. It's just a really, really big fat wall. And it's really, really obvious that it's an entrance. Then, on this side, you can build something like this, you see? With your smooth sandstone. You can build something like this. Like that. Then after you reach here, yeah, and then you make some stairs here, here, just around, yeah, just here, and then here, like this, and then over here. Which I don't know what I'm doing anymore. And then here. And then there. And then here. And then there. I mean there. And then here. And then here, yeah, like that. Then the spiral staircase, yeah. And sorry for making this video so long. Oh my god, that bed. Okay, now we're just gonna sleep through the night and... See, now if you go over here, you go up here, and here, and there. Now you're up here. Now, this, you can make a platform of slabs, like that. There. Then you go so on, over there, into the forest. Right, that's it for today, everyone, and we'll see you next time. And World Tour Season 3. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time.